Another Home Guard parade at West Wickham. This newest element in the scheme of Britain's defence had the honour of inspection by the King, who also took the salute at the march past. In the last few weeks, the Home Guard has come in for a lot of hard remarks from Germany. In fact, they have been most insulting. And that's very good news, because it makes it quite obvious that Germany thinks the Home Guard would be a tough proposition. Anything Germany doesn't like is pretty certain to be good for us.